this final has been in progress. And now...
Go on then. Back in 2008 was when Hendra Setiawan won his Olympic gold medal.
Yeah.
Oh! And still competing at the very highest level.
7-4.
Liang has.
That's coming back.
Showing the sheer power.
Looking for the Chinese pair. Well, it's not forward in court. Look at that, he put heart and soul into that smash. And sweet. Yeah, that was the one that did the damage. The little block forcing Mohamed Hassan forward. And then Wang Chang. They're going to have to up their game here. See any of those intersections in the opening. Forces the short turn. Look at that. Just 1 point in it. Was clearly in. Wow, my goodness me.
Chinese fans have been wanting. It's the placement. Big smash into the racket. Another smash onto the racket. And then this one, perfect.
Right in between the two. Good placement has also has that instinctive ability to read what's happening at the front of the court. He too is. So back level.
Using the style of the Chinese.
positive again.
Very dangerous from the back line, from mid-court like that. Wow, the line beautifully.
Well, I mean, that's to perfection. Best players in the whole tournament at the moment. He's in that so hard. And the placement as well.
Interesting, I mean, how often the Indian pair have tried the flick serve. And again.
Big hit, and this is why the Indians can't. But yeah, the flick serve I think is very effective because I think it's in the world, and Liang there just showed he has a massive smash. Is the lift short? Fraction, but that is massive. And this is it for the Chinese. He's hitting it so hard. Look at this, just a block, simple block, gets the high lift. And that's massive.